The blue parrotfish. These animals have been widely described as being professional sand suckers. This is because their diet mainly consists of small organisms that are found in algae and that they scrape off of rocks. Males of this species are actually able to intensify their colors to deter any potential predators. They move in large groups with 40 individuals, with a male leader and the rest are females. So, yeah, this guy fucks.